Well, some fast-moving thieves steal thousands of dollars in appliances from a home that's on sale, that home on the east side. Well, tonight, the homeowners are talking about what happened.
Yeah, Fox 59's Courtney Crown has more about what the criminals stole and how quickly they got away.
Yeah, that was a bad surprise.
This home and the stuff inside comes with a price tag. It isn't free, despite what thieves think.
I think used a tool on the deadbolt and then kind of wedged it open. And so the jam was messed up a little bit.
This home on Euclid Avenue is on the market, and dozens of people have taken a look around. But someone decided to come in early Wednesday morning and clean house.
Kind of looked around the house, went down to the basement, saw that the furnace had been stripped. There were parts all around the basement.
He quickly called his wife.
He tells me that they got the washer and dryer in the furnace, and then I said, you better go outside and check to see if the air conditioner's gone. I've never heard of anybody stealing a furnace, but heard of them stealing an air conditioner.
Sure enough.
I'm sure they've done it a lot of times before. So they just took this out, left that there, and then just cut the AC.
Homeowners say the thieves were here for no more than 20 minutes, and unfortunately, that was enough time for them to steal some $10,000 worth of stuff. Fortunately, they say all of that will be replaced by the time the next person buys this home.
Called them today, they're starting to process the claim. Other than a $1,000 deductible, they should cover it.
The Waltermans filed a police report, and a nearby neighbor captured the getaway vehicle, but no suspects on his surveillance camera.
It was a white Ford F-150 pickup, and it was white. I think it had a silver stripe on the bottom.
The Waltermans lived here for the past 2 years and say they've never dealt with thieves before. On the east side, Courtney Crown, Fox 59 News.
Now, according to the surveillance footage, this happened around 5:30 Wednesday morning. Police say no arrests have been made in this case. If you know anything that could help, call Crime Stoppers at the number there on your screen, 317-262-TIPS.